pizza? I don't want to live that. Like, no. I got to go down, all right. That won't take too much more time. The cheese will not solidify.
Come on, y'all together?
Yeah.
Okay. What do we get next?
Jim? Yeah. I have something to present
okay.
to the man himself first.
All right. Thank
because
you.
Because it's insane. I used to go see these guys back when we did. I used to look at them and be watching wrestling.
What is on
this? Either one. Wrestling is number four, I guess you could say. So, they always like Sarko. I want them to bring and get a family reunion. Get the family Foley baby boy back. I'll bring it back, Sarko. Oh, wait, that's JERKO. That's not Sarko. My bad. I guess I must be his cousin or something.
I'll put that away.
I'm not sure. I'll put that where it belongs.
That's disgusting.
Wow, I know. You gotta eat everything.
Yeah, I gotta eat everything.
I mean, Sarko. We get a picture of the family and we'll start going.
Yeah, yeah. Don't take JERKO out, okay? I will give you this one.
Don't take it out, just take it over to home.
Come on over here. If you stand over me, you want to sit down.
Oh, that'd be awesome. It's an honor to be joined with you for so long. Hey, let me try to get this on my zombie team. Probably not gonna work. I'll just hold him up.
My friend.
Daniel, what do I owe you, sir? Yeah. What is this?
Give me a bonus photo.
Oh, man, no way. I love my assistant. Will you hold my bomb?
No.
No, you won't hold the bomb? It's not real. Grab me my bomb.
Is
that
a bomb?
Yes. It was going to be a no hold bar, no rules kind of day. I'm bringing in the heavy artillery. I'm bringing in a 3-1 retailer to the
place. You said a bomb.
Thank you so much. Stay safe.